self-stirring mug.
That's so cool.
Corn stripper.
Oh!
What?
That works so well.
Look at that. Neck phone holder.
This is next level.
Lazy reading glasses.
Whoa! That's actually crazy.
What is up, guys? Welcome to this episode. I'm Lanky Box. Today, we're playing a game called Guess the Price Lazy Gadgets Edition.
Justin will now be showing several different products, and I'll have to see if he can guess the price of each one. If he guesses all of them correct, you get to play a special game with prizes at the end. However, if he guesses any wrong, I get to play the game instead. Let's go.
The price options are 1, 5, 10, 15, and 25. Play along, see if you can beat Justin. Let's get into the first product, which is this neck phone holder.
What is this, a pretzel? What is this, a driving wheel?
No.
What is this?
Okay, so this is a product that allows you to hold your phone without using your hands.
Adam, touch my hand one time. Try it. Touch it. Touch it. I dare you to hold my hand one more time. Do it. Do it. See what happens. See what happens. This is gonna let me hold my phone without using my hands?
Yeah, I'm not. Okay, try and use it without me even telling you how it is. See if you can figure it out.
No, stop. That's not it.
Ready?
Oh,
look.
Oh.
Yeah, and let me give you a phone.
Wait. This is a game changer.
Watch. Okay, now the phone's in
there. Dude, this is next level. Now when I'm watching mukbang ASMR live streams on my phone, I can eat at the same time, and I don't even have to get my phone dirty anymore with greasy hands.
Is that what happened to you in the past?
Let's just say I've gone through a lot of phones this past month.
You can also use it as like a table stand.
So just, you could just watch your phone.
Yeah, on it, exactly. Like you could use it as like, if you want to get farther away and take a photo.
Oh, like a selfie stick.
Right.
Or if you want to use it like I demonstrated.
No,
it's a weapon. You can also do that. But I feel like there's a better way to use this.
Really?
Yeah, take your phone back. Okay, so actually, if I just take a ball. Here, hold it up. Now, I'm walking, I'm talking, and I'm eating my cereal.
This does look pretty cool though.
This product is sick, man.
So what are you thinking in terms of price on this one? Do you think it's more towards the low end, like a $5, or like the highest one at $25?
I'm gonna go with $15.
$15. Okay, Justin's gonna lock in that $15 price. And we're gonna move on to the second product right now, which are these lazy reading glasses.
What are these?
Okay, so these are called lazy readers.
You already said that.
I'll show you the box. So this is to read at a 90 degree angle.
Read at a 90 degree angle?
So you can
see. You can't even read at a normal angle. What you talking about, Dumbo? You gonna read at a 90 degree angle?
Stop.
Okay, so wait, if I put these on. What? Wait, that's actually, whoa! That's actually crazy. I'm looking, guys, it looks like I'm looking straight ahead, but I'm actually looking at my hand.
Yeah, so basically what it is there's a mirror in the glasses that Justin looks at, and then it points directly down.
Guys, try this out. I'm gonna let you guys try real quick. Kookie, come with me. Guys, check this out. If I put Kookie says hello. If I put him down here, out of the frame, but I put on these glasses, you guys can actually... Oh, there he is! That's crazy!
Dude, these products are so cool.
These products are actually sick.
Wait, let me try them on.
I totally get it now, because you could be laying down and reading now.
Whoa, yeah, you could literally just be relaxing like this, and I can see what's right here.
That's crazy. That's crazy.
Whoa.
When I put these on, you know what it makes me feel like, Adam?
Like what?
It makes me feel like my superhero alter ego.
Really?
Yes. You know who that is?
No.
What? Introducing Reflecto Justy. Using the power of mirrors, I can actually read hidden messages that Adam might be trying to send. You know what I mean?
So these glasses, when you put them on,
yes,
you gain a superpower and turn into Reflecto Justy.
That's right. I turn into Reflecto Justy, and you can see how I mean business. Let's actually test this out real quick. I can't see anything. Okay, so go ahead and write a secret message to your elephant friends, your giraffe friends. Go ahead.
Okay.
And guys, Adam doesn't know it. It looks like I'm looking at the camera, but I'm actually reading everything he's writing. This is crazy. Oh, we're gonna discard that really quick.
Wait, how did you read that?
That's what I'm saying. That's Reflecto Justy coming in the clutch. Reflecto Justy aside, these are actually super useful. If I was at a BTS concert, hypothetically, me and my friends chilling at the concert, and then they come out and the aesthetics actually just caused me to pass out. Well, I can actually.
You're still okay.
I'm still watching the concert, even though I'm passed out. So can Kuki. Kuki also, despite being passed out, can still cheer them on. Let's go. These are actually super sick, you guys. These are crazy.
Okay, Justin, so what do you think in terms of a price on these Reflecto reflection glasses?
These are pretty nice. I feel like these are either the 10, the 15, or the 25.
You already used the 15.
I'm gonna put these at 25, honestly.
Really?
I mean,
this is
pretty sick. I don't know. Okay. I like these a lot.
All right, Justin's gonna lock in 25 on the reflection glasses.
Yep.
We're gonna move on to the next product right now, which is this lazy bowl. Okay, so this part is used where you can put your phone in there so you can watch
something. Wait, that actually fits perfectly. That's crazy. Look at that, you guys. Wow.
And then you can put food in here. And let's say you have like chips and dip, right?
Yeah.
You can put the chips here and the dip here.
Wait, that's actually so sick. That design is actually crazy. So then you can watch stuff while you eat and dip.
Right.
We gotta test this, man. We gotta test this.
Okay.
I actually just carry a little bit of fries and ketchup with me. You never know.
So now, let's say, you know, you arrive at a party with this.
Yeah.
You have your fries below.
Yeah.
The ketchup up top. You can just take one
now
like this.
Now you're chilling. You're watching movies, sending texts and DMs, and eating.
Exactly.
This is sick. A hobby of mine is the makeup industry. You know, I'm a big fan.
You do watch a lot of makeup stuff.
I do. So if I was watching a makeup tutorial, I could actually just follow along, basically.
Oh, so you have like your brushes down here, your makeup up here, and the tutorial here?
Yes, but these are my brushes and makeup applicators. Okay, I'm swatching. I'm gonna apply the foundation. Nice.
Stop! Okay, Justin, I will need a price on this one. What are you leaning towards?
Yeah, I mean, the design is pretty sick. I could actually see, you know, myself using this. This might be the $5 product, because it's just a piece of plastic.
$5?
$5, yeah.
Okay, Justin, get a lock in. $5 for the lazy bowl. We're gonna move on to the next product right now, which is this corn stripper. So this is for people that eat a lot of corn on the cob,
yeah,
but don't wanna spend the time eating it,
uh-huh,
I guess.
Uh-huh, uh-huh,
like, you know,
uh-huh.
Chewing it. So this is used to take the corn off the cob. So let me show you how this one works, Justin. So basically, I have a plate of corn here, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna take this corn stripper. Watch, okay, uh-huh. Ready?
Yeah.
Ah!
Oh!
Oh!
What?
Wait, that's
actually crazy.
Wait, what?
You guys!
That's so cool!
That is a perfect... Guys, when he brought this out, I thought Adam was trolling. I thought a corn stripper! This is a little ha-ha-hee-hee. But this is actually sick.
Wait, let me do it halfway.
I was not expecting that at all.
Dude,
that works so well.
That's so satisfying to like peel off the corn like this.
Now using my high mental IQ intellect, if this works on corn,
right?
I bet it will work on my favorite foods, aka corn dogs. Which again, I always just keep a couple on me.
Okay.
I'm gonna apply it to the corn dog. If this works.
It's not gonna work.
Oh.
Wait, what?
Wait, what? I don't know why anyone would ever do this to a corn dog, but that works. Hold on, let me do it again. I put the corn dog in and it literally,
wait, what?
Guys, this product is insane.
Now that we made this big mess, what are you thinking in terms of a price on this product, dude?
I would say the corn dog stripper is probably, I feel like this might be the $1. This is either the one or the five, but I'll just lock in at one.
Okay, yeah. Just gonna lock in $1 on the corn stripper. This thing is dope.
It's pretty sick.
Wow, okay, we're gonna move on to the next product right now, which is this self-stirring mug. I'm not joking. This is a mug that stirs itself. It says maximum taste, minimum effort.
That is what I like to see
in
my life.
Deep in here is a little blade, and when you push this button,
yeah,
it spins.
Wow, that seems kind of dangerous. You think if I just...
Okay, so I just poured some milk in, and let's see what happens when I push the button.
Whoa! Okay, now it's got a little vortex action. Now, this gives me a great idea because I need one hand to cast spells, but I could actually brew a magic potion with this mug. I'm gonna add some drops of aesthetics.
Ooh. Whoa! Whoa!
That's pretty sick.
Oh! Wait, that's so cool. It like goes down into the
whirlpool.
Okay,
whirlpool. Okay. And then I add a couple drops of thickness.
Whoa!
This is sick.
Wait, what?
I actually created now a magical potion. If I get my taste testing employees to come take a little sip. Yep, yep, yep. Kookie says, mm-hmm, pretty good. Chimmy, come here. Yep, he says it's pretty good. It's pretty good. Whoa, something's happening to them. Wow, they actually instantly just got abs. They actually instantly just got abs, you guys.
Wait. So you just made this potion.
Yeah.
And it makes people more buff?
It gives them instant abs.
Will it work on me?
You could try and take a sip, I guess.
Okay.
Is it working? You feel anything?
No.
Yeah, it feels like a marshmallow, so I guess it doesn't work on everybody.
What do you think in terms of a price on this self-stirring mug?
This looks like a $10 product.
$10?
Yeah, I mean, it's just a cup with a little thingy that spins. Yeah,
right? $10. Okay, Justin's gonna lock this in. Okay, that's it. We're gonna move on to the answers, see how you guys did, see how Justin did, and see who gets the special prize, who gets to spin the wheel at the end. Okay, starting with the neck phone holder, you guessed was 15.
Yeah.
This was actually the $25
product. This was the most expensive product?
This was the most expensive one.
I mean, this is pretty sick, but... Man, $25? Yeah.
For the mirror prism glasses, Justin, you guessed these were the $25. These were the $15
product. These were the $15? Guys, yeah. These are sick. Get yourself some. These are awesome.
For the lazy bowl, Justin, you guessed this was $5?
Yeah.
It is $5.
Okay,
good job, man. For the corn stripper, Justin, you guessed this was $1. $1
indeed.
Okay, this was a $1 product.
Let's go, corn stripper.
And for the self-stirring mug, Justin, you said this was $10. And this was $10.
I got all three of the last ones right.
You did very well, but not well enough. So that means I get to spin the wheel. Let's see what my prize is. On the backs of these faces are prizes from your guys' comments. Let us know what prizes you want next. Let's go. Using your hands.
Using your hands. Using your hands.
Oh! Okay,
okay. Okay, let's see what it says.
Let's go. Okay, Adam. You get to hold Justin's hand as a reward, LOL. Good one. Try it. See what happens. I dare ya. I might just corn stripper you, but I dare ya. Try it.